everyone, this is Miss Scarlet Tanager here, and I have a special video for you all today. I have received something in the mail. Something awesome. My first loot crate. It is the October loot crate, and I decided to do a little video of me opening my first loot crate. I've never gotten any kind of mailer box or anything like that before, so this is going to be an interesting experience. I have here a stainless steel kunai. And that's what we're going to use to open it. Okay. Wrench-O-Rama. Now, this is the October Fear Crate, so it's horror, because of course it is. It says Wrench-O-Rama. And what do we have here? Oh my god, it's a shirt made of... It's a skull made of kitties. It's so adorable! I think I'm gonna wear this to my next stream. What else do we got? How to survive a Sharknado and other unnatural disasters. Fight back when monsters and Mother Nature attack. Andrew Schaefer with contributions by Finn Shepard and April Wexler. Well, I guess this will go good next to my vampire survival guide and my zombie survival guide. The zombie one might be missing. Come on. Ah! I might have just dropped something heavy. Vampire survival guide. Zombie survival guide. Now, how to survive a Sharknado. My little pile here is getting bigger. We have here... Toxic waste! We have some toxic waste! I'm gonna have some of that later, I guess. Loot Crate, October 2014. Fear. And... Oh, it's Daryl! Poor Daryl. He's adorable, though. Some slash and bite temporary tattoos! That'll be interesting for an inevitable fun time. What's this? Cursed voice. Unlock Thanatos and the Jack the Reaper skin in Smite. Friends been wanting to get me to play that. Maybe I'll play it now that I have a better computer. What's this? What in the... Is that supposed to be 3D? Loot Crate Magazine, the Fear Edition. Cool. It's a thing, right? Let's put on the thing. Do I look spiffy? Well, this looks weird. Oh my god, it's 3D! It is 3D. Holy crap! That's really trippy. Okay, we've got a box. It's in the box. It's in the box. Can't open the box. Where's my kunai? Let's open the box. Shut up, computer. I'm busy. What's in the box? What's in the box? It's a little thing. It's a sledgehammer taped to a circular saw. Is it from... Ah, yep. Dead Rising 3. That's kind of adorbs. Okay, and then it looks like the last thing we've got in here is... Ooh. A Walking Dead Loot Crate exclusive cover. Happiness. Oh dear, it's a comic book. Well then, that looks like that is it for this loot crate. That was actually pretty awesome. Definitely worth what I spent.